Hi, I'm Will Greenwald, and we're at the Procter & Gamble Life Lab at CES 2020. Specifically, we're in the Charmin section because Charmin, the toilet paper company, is showing off some toilet tech. I'm standing right in front of the VIP, that is a porta-potty designed for concerts, events, shows, games, that is equipped with an Oculus Rift S. So if you need to use the bathroom, you put the headset on and you can still see the show from the front row, maybe even a better seat than the one you had in the arena. I just really hope it comes with a whole lot of eye wipes, because when you have a bathroom, you really want to keep any of like the eye stuff very clear. If you've ever been to a show like PAX or E3 where they have a lot of VR demos, you got to keep that pristine, because otherwise, epidemic of very bad times. But it's a neat theory, because hey, you can sit down and just watch a show. Let's move on to the second part of the lab. This little guy is the Charmin robot. You're sitting on the toilet, you reach for a roll, it's empty. You need to summon a robot to get toilet paper. So if we can show a demo of it going to and from toilet paper. The third part of this lab is smell sense. It is an air quality sensor you keep in the bathroom that detects farts, which actually seems like a really good idea. You have a door indicator that shows whether it's safe to go in or not. You have that little cute bear-shaped sensor in the bathroom. The two are connected, so when it smells something bad, you know not to break the seal. Okay, let's be a little real. This is mostly like a marketing, promotional, showing off what Charmin does type thing. These aren't real products. You can't buy them anywhere. But at the very least, smell sense is a good idea. Having an air quality sensor in a bathroom and a little indicator outside, that's a viable product. That could happen. The toilet paper delivery robots, the robot, they're remote controlled. You can see the guys with the tablets controlling them. And the VIP is a porta potty with an Oculus Rift inside. But this is still a fun little place at CES. They're showing off some cool things. And there are neat ideas here that could become our future of using the toilet. It's just gonna take a little bit longer, so you're not gonna find these in stores anywhere.